During the intervening night of 13th and 14th April 1997, Mushtaq Ahmad Dar was picked up by the personnel of 20 Grenadiers of the Indian Army, camped at Boat Colony, Bimina, Srinagar. While other members of the family were locked in one room, Mushtaq Ahmad Dar was tortured and then taken away by the army men. The next morning, Mushtaq Ahmad Dar's mother Azizi approached the concerned camp, the personnel of which admitted that they had picked up her son and that he would be released shortly. But later, they denied that Mushtaq Ahmad Dar was with them.
گژھان ٲسٕس یِتھَے کٔنۍ ہٮ۪کان ٲسٕس نہٕ موٚزوٗرۍ دۄہ کٔرِتھ کینٛہہ گژھان ٲسٕس أکِس بیٚیِس کَران ٲسٕس کامہِ پَرٕ کیٛاہ چھِ ییٚمِس پَتہ مےٚ چھُ لٔڑکی چھِ گَرَس منٛز تٔمِس چھِ گوٚمُت یِہوٚے ٹٮ۪نشَن تٔمِس چھُس دَوا تہِ اَنان ییٖتیٛاہ مگر سۄ چھَنہٕ اَمہِ پٮ۪ٹھ اورٕ پھیران واپَس کینٛہہ
پٔتمٮ۪ن 30 ؤرۍ یَن منٛز وٕچھ اَسہِ ظُلُم گژھان غریٖبَس چھِنہٕ اَکثر ہٮ۪وان ناو کٕہٕنۍ ییٚلہِ کانٛہہ چھُ پٮ۪وان پَتہٕ چھُس نہٕ ناو ہٮ۪وان کٕہٕنۍ دَپان چھِس اَگرے کٲنٛسہِ نیٚچی زٕ آسان تٔمِس چھِ وَنان یہِ اوسُے اکھ مِلٹنٹ تُلان ٲسۍ آرمی وول تہٕ نِوان
The Draconian Law Armed Forces Special Powers Act has been providing a shield to Indian Army for custodial killings and fake encounters in Kashmir